They used this car as a test bed for all the sensors that then went on to the Formula One car. It weighs
1980.